Federal authorities are investigating the death of a rail worker after he was hit by a train in our area. According to police, 46-year-old Thomas Horn of Romulus was working with another worker at the Seneca Army Depot to move a rail car when it appears he fell and was hit by a moving train. He was pronounced dead at the scene while the other worker was not hurt. Deputies say both men worked for Anderson's Rail Group. The case remains under investigation by federal authorities.